Le Havre forward Khalid Boutaib gets direct red card for confronting a fan versus Toulouse in League 2 match played on Monday evening.